ഹായ് ഇന്ന് എല്ലാവർക്കും മിഴിയോരത്തിലേക്ക് സ്വാഗതം നമസ്കാരം അപ്പോൾ ഇന്ന് ദീപാവലിയാണ് എല്ലാവർക്കും ഒരിക്കൽ കൂടി നല്ലൊരു ദീപാവലി ആശംസിച്ചുകൊണ്ട് നമ്മുടെ ഇന്നത്തെ മിഴിയോരം എപ്പിസോഡ് ഇവിടെ തുടങ്ങുകയാണ് അപ്പോൾ ഇന്ന് തേഴ്സ്ഡേ ആണ് എല്ലാവർക്കും അറിയാം തേഴ്സ്ഡേ നമ്മുടെ ഗസ്റ്റ് ആരാന്നുള്ള ഹീസ് ഡോക്ടർ കുമാർ ഹീസ് വെൽനെസ് ആൻഡ് ലൈഫ് സ്റ്റൈൽ കൺസൾട്ടൻറ്റ് ആസ്ട്രോ ന്യൂമറോളജിസ്റ്റ് ഫെങ് ഷുയി ആൻഡ് വാസ്തു എക്സ്പേർട്ട് ഹീസ് ട്രാവൽ ഓൾ ഓവർ ദ വേൾഡ് ആൻഡ് ഹീസ് ഇയർ നൗ ടു ഗൈഡ് യു ഹീസ് മെറ്റ് ബൈ സെലിബ്രിറ്റീസ് ആൻഡ് ഫിലിം സ്റ്റാർസ് അപ്പോൾ തീർച്ചയായിട്ടും നിങ്ങളുടെ ജ്യോതിഷപരമായിട്ടുള്ള സംശയങ്ങളും ചോദ്യങ്ങളും ഒക്കെ ഉണ്ടെങ്കിൽ വിളിക്കുക വിളിക്കേണ്ട നമ്പർ 052-96-11-333 മിഴിയോരം അറ്റ് ntvuae.com ആണ് ഞങ്ങളുടെ മെയിൽ ഐ ഡി അപ്പം മെയിൽ അയച്ച് ഞങ്ങളുടെ ചോദ്യങ്ങൾ ചോദിക്കാവുന്നതാണ് ഡോക്ടർ നമസ്കാരം മിഴിയോരത്തിലേക്ക് സ്വാഗതം ആൻഡ് ഹാപ്പി ദീപാവലി ടു യു
ദീപാവലി ആൻഡ് ഹാപ്പി ന്യൂ ഇയർ എല്ലാവർക്കും നമസ്കാരം
All right, Doctor, we'll go into the mail first
okay.
that we have received. All right, it's from Priya.
Okay.
She's born on 28/4/1984 and time is 10 a.m.
Okay.
In Kerala. She would like to know about the time in general.
Okay. Ms. Priya, you are Meena Rashi, Nakshetra Uttarathati. You have Ardha Shani, which is about to finish in November 2014. You got Ketu Dasha up till 11/4/2016. And after that you will have Shukra Dasha. I will advise you, you can wear a amethyst crystal bracelet. Prosperity pendant number is 1. You can feed the cat for 43 days. And you can keep a round piece of silver in your purse you have. And even if you can keep a fast on Tuesday, I think that would benefit you very well.
അപ്പം പ്രിയയ്ക്ക് ഇതിന്റെ ഉത്തരം ലഭിച്ചു എന്ന് വിശ്വസിക്കുന്നു ഡോക്ടർ ലൈക്ക് ലാസ്റ്റ് വീക്ക് വി ഹാഡ് സ്റ്റാർട്ട് വിത്ത് ദ നക്ഷത്രസ് സോ ടുഡേ വിച്ച് നക്ഷത്ര ആർ യു ഷെയറിംഗ് വിത്ത് ദ വ്യൂവേഴ്സ്
ഓക്കേ ദെൻ ടുഡേ ദ നക്ഷത്ര ഇസ് ബാർണി
ഓക്കേ
സോ ബാർണി ബേസിക്കലി ജനറൽ കാരക്ടറിസ്റ്റിക്സ് ആർ സക്സസ് ഇൻ വർക്ക് കേപ്പബിൾ ട്രൂത്ത്ഫുൾ ഫ്രീ ഫ്രം ഡിസീസ് ആൻഡ് ഗ്രീഫ് സോ നോ ടെൻഷൻസ് ഫോർ ബാർണി
യെസ്
ആൻഡ് ഫേവറബിൾ പോയിന്റ്സ് ആർ clever and able to take the task fast desire new experiences dutiful loyal to the family and friends courageous attitude good health longevity talented in career and leadership qualities basically well does in the public life and artistic well now we come with the unfavorable they are overburdened has too much to do restless too clever stubborn sometimes they have childish like nature needs to be have extra discipline impatient and sometimes they have potential to burn out the career and interest are they are publishers writers film and music entrepreneurs business people financial consultants lawyers builders and hospitality activities caterers cooks and hotel staff So these are the career
General,
interest
yeah.
for Bhai Nakshatra. Next time we will go for Kartika Nakshatra.
Okay, appo Bhairavi Nakshatra karde general characteristics aarunu idokke. Okay, we have a caller with us, doctor.
Okay.
Hello, good afternoon. Namaskaram.
Hello, good afternoon.
Yeah, aare samsarikkunna peru ariyo.
Geetu.
Geetu, aare kurichu ariyende?
Enne kurichu thanne.
Ah, paranjollu. Date of birth paranjollu.
Date of birth 2/7/1993.
2/7/1993 Okay, yeah, Vrishik Rashi and your nakshatra is Triketa.
Triketa, yeah.
Yes. Okay, you have Kantaka Shahi going on from 15/11/11. And you are in the mid period, not mid period, like the first period will finish and you will enter the second phase in November 2014. So it is little difficult. period for you up till January 2020 and even did you get break in the studies
no not yet
what you're doing now
I'm doing my MBA first class.
MBA first class. So you have to be careful because it's basically a period of Saturn. And you have Shukram Dasha, which is very good. But still, you know, the Saturn will play its own role. So you should be careful regarding break in the studies or something, you know, circumstances may create where you have to, you know, give a break and then again start whatever it is, you know. I will tell you some remedies. You can go for a rose quartz crystal bracelet, prosperity pendant number 6. You have Shukram Dasha, 6 number pendant. Okay, you should donate some books to the poor and donate wherever water it is possible for you.
Okay.
And I would advise you keep a crystal elephant with the trunk upwards on your study table and even a crystal prism pyramid in water. Please keep that. I think that would dilute all the negative effects and you will get a favorable results in your studies. Okay?
Yeah, okay.
Thank you.
And then about my marriage?
Marriage? Okay. Marriage, you have still time. I think it should be around 2017 or 2018.
Okay.
First, now you can focus on your studies and career. Okay?
Yeah, okay.
Thank you.
Okay, yeah, thanks a lot, Geetu, for calling. Alright, Doctor, what is the Vastu remedy for our viewers today?
Okay, Vastu remedies is, I will tell you, bedroom should be in the south and west area of the
room.
Full house.
Okay.
The bedroom, the placement
bedroom
of the bedroom. And bedroom should have always 4 legs. Plus, you should always sleep on the single mattress, not on the
double, yeah,
not brick mattress.
Break, yeah,
a single mattress should be there. And then never put the posters of, you know, unfavorable posters like girl crying, sadness, war scene, crow, owl, or ship sinking. Instead, you should put a sailing ship, horse riding, mountains, waterfalls, and happy family photograph in your house or office or any premises. So these are the Vastu remedies for today.
Okay, all right, doctor. We'll go to another mail that has come.
Okay.
It's from Das. His date of birth is 6 December 1966.
Yeah.
Place of birth is Ernakulam, Kerala. Time is 1 p.m.
Okay.
And he wants to know about his health and job-related matters.
Yes.
For the last 7 years, his time was not good. Doctor, before that, before we go into the mail, we have a caller with us. So after that, we can continue
with
this mail. Yes.
We'll take the task later.
Hello, good afternoon. Namaskaram. Hello, good afternoon. Phone volume korchittu samsarikku. ഹലോ നമസ്കാരം.
ഹലോ
നമസ്കാരം. ഫോണിന്റെ ടി വിയുടെ വോളിയം കുറച്ചിട്ട് സംസാരിക്കുക, കാരണം എനിക്ക് എന്റെ ശബ്ദം അവിടെ കേൾക്കാൻ സാധിച്ചു ടി വിയിലൂടെ. ഫോണിൽ ശ്രദ്ധിച്ച് സംസാരിക്കൂ. ആരാ സംസാരിക്കുന്നേ? ഓക്കെ, പറഞ്ഞോളൂ.
ഓക്കെ.
ആശ, ടൈം എപ്പോഴാ?
5:45 PM. 5:43 PM ദുബായ്.
ഓക്കെ ഓക്കെ.
11:03
എന്താ അറിയണ്ട് മോളെ കുറിച്ച്?
Time is? What's your time?
5:43 PM. Okay, fine.
5:43 PM.
Yes, yes.
And
she's born in Dubai.
Dubai?
Yes. Yeah. She's looking for a job and she would like to know if she'll get a job in Dubai.
Okay. Just a sec. When it is Kerala, you know, we don't have to change the location.
Yes.
Yeah, but when somebody is from other place, so we need to change. Okay, you are Karkarashi, I think so. And your nakshatra is IEM.
IEM,
correct. Okay.
Okay.
And you had what you say, Ardha Shani going. It is going to finish in November 2014. So that's a good news. But you have Chava Dosham at the same time.
Okay.
Okay. And the dasha which you are going is through Shukram dasha.
Okay.
So I think dasha is okay. But okay. Now what was your question?
To get the job.
She's looking, her daughter is looking for a job.
Okay, your daughter is looking for a job. Okay, the job success I think would be after February 2016. Okay?
After
2016? Yeah, the job satisfaction. But she can try for a job and she will get a job of basically not her choice. You can say from January 2015. From January she can get it. But the job satisfaction will be from 2016.
2016.
Yeah, 2016. And
we can,
yes.
Thing we can do for that?
Yeah, you can feed the fishes.
Okay.
And if you can keep an aquarium also in your north area.
Okay.
And up till December every Saturday, you can fly free two birds every Saturday. You understand?
After December.
You have to fly free two birds every Saturday.
Okay.
And you can wear a prosperity pendant with number 6. That would
number
give you
six.
Yeah, number 6.
Okay.
And even you can up till December you can feed the pigeons with cheru pear.
Okay.
Okay, I think that would give you good results.
Okay.
Okay, thank you.
Okay.
All right. Doctor, we'll go to thank you. Thanks for calling. All right, we'll go to that mail we were talking about.
Das.
Yes, Das. So he has a lot of financial difficulties and he wants to know about his time.
Okay. You're born on Tuesday, you are Kanya Rashi, you are Uttram Nakshatra. Actually, what happened, you had Kantaka Shani going on all these seven and a half years. Your Kantaka Shani finishes in November 2014. So that was the struggle, what your Saturn planet was going. And it was from 1/11/2006. So you can understand, you have even Chava Dosham. I will advise you that you can wear amethyst crystal. You have also Guru Dasha up till 2020. That is good. So from January onwards, I think you will start getting favorable results. Plus, you should feed the pigeons with yellow mung dal up till 2015. And plus, you should avoid black color, blue color on Saturday. Prosperity pendant number 3. Your day is Thursday. And avoid nail cut and hair cut on Thursdays. I think that would give you excellent results. All the best.
Okay, thank you, Doctor. We have another caller with us. Hello, good afternoon.
Hello.
Namaskaram. Are you speaking? I am
Ashwathi. I am
okay. Are you Ashwathi? I am Ashwathi. I
am
Ashwathi. I am
June 17th of June 91.
Okay. Time എപ്പോഴാണ്?
ടൈം എനിക്ക് അറിഞ്ഞൂടാ. നക്ഷത്രം മകളാണ്.
ഓക്കെ. ടൈം ഒരു ഐഡിയ ഇല്ല?
8 o'clock എന്നാണ് തോന്നുന്നത്.
Okay, she's not sure about her time. She thinks it's 8 a.m. Yeah, but she's saying her nakshatram is Magam.
We will find out, no problem. But
place
of birth?
About my job,
can you, can you please tell me about place of birth?
Kerala.
Okay. You want future and job?
And
health.
Okay, and presently what you are doing?
Now I completed MCA and married, I came here.
Achha, you married and came here.
June 17th, alle?
Yeah, 17/06/1991.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think born on Monday.
Yeah, Monday.
And Magam Nakshatra, Sima Rashi?
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay, your Ardha Shani is going to start in November.
Okay,
yeah. Okay, yeah, so you will have a little difficult period up till October 2017.
Okay.
And your dasha which you are going through is presently Shukram dasha up till 2015.
Okay.
August 15. So I think after this only you have Surya dasha. That will be very very favorable for you.
Okay.
But yeah, but thing is that you know, like as I told you, Ardha Shani you are going to start in November, so up till October 2017 you will have a little difficult phase of life. You may have some health issues also. You will have digestion problem or pain in the joints and bones. That is also possible.
Okay, this time job is difficult to get, sir.
Yeah, job satisfaction is, you may get a job. You may get a job approximately in June 2015. I will tell you some remedies also to make it faster. But you will not get satisfaction, job satisfaction you may not get, you know. You have to just,
okay,
you know, what you say, just keep on going on, you know.
Okay.
Okay, so I will tell
you. My husband also.
Yeah, let me tell you about your remedies and then we will look about your husband. You can wear a prosperity pendant number 5.
Okay.
Keep a small piece of square silver in your purse, always touching your eye card.
Okay.
And you can also wear Rudrasham if possible. That is Ek Mukhi Rudrasham, one face. Okay. Take bath.
Take
bath with milk on every Monday.
Okay.
And keep a fast on Saturday.
Okay.
Okay. Thank you.
Thank you.
Bye bye.
Okay. Thanks a lot for calling.
Bye.
Okay, all right. Okay, Neepam, she wanted to know about her husband. Yes, you can try again because we have a lot of callers. All right, Diwali and Appam, Dr. Kumar in Namalda Moon, the lucky winners in a free consultation Nalgana Arikum. You can send in your mails to mediorum@ntvua.com. Other than the Yangal Moon, lucky winners in a Teranjata, you will have a free consultation with Dr. Kumar. All right, Doctor, we'll go to another mail. Okay, it's from, okay, before that we have another caller.
Okay.
Hello, namaskaram.
Hello.
Yeah, ara samsarikkunna peru arayo.
Lakshmi
aanu. Lakshmi are kurichu ariyende.
Husband vedi.
Paranjollu peru paranjollu husband.
Peru Ram.
Okay, date of birth
paru. 1967.
Clear aayittilla adu. Onnodu parayo.
1967.
Date parayo.
1967. Adhe.
Adu year alle, dateum monthum endha?
April 1st.
Clear on the Korsha or Lakshmi. April on Nandiana, Munandiana?
Padimuna.
Okay. April 13th, 1967.
Yes. April 1967.
Yes.
Time
are
you?
Early morning, 3:20.
Okay,
3:20 a.m.
Place?
Kerala. Kerala. Husband Kerala. Kerala.
And your position.
Okay.
Is Vishwa Rashi Kartika Nakshatra?
Yes, Kartika.
Yes. And he doesn't have any Shani presently. And the Dasha which he is going through is presently Guru Vyam Dasha. I think it should be favorable. He will not have much problem, but I think due to some placement of the planets, he is not getting the full results as per expected in the job also. Yeah.
Okay.
So I would advise him, he can wear a citrine quartz, yellow citrine quartz, a crystal.
Okay.
Yeah, yes. Prosperity pendant number 3.
Okay.
Preferably in gold.
Gold.
Yeah.
Okay.
Preferably in gold. He can keep a fast on Thursday. Avoid haircut, avoid nail cut, avoid shampoo on Thursday.
Okay.
And for his prosperity, you should stop washing clothes on Thursday.
Washing clothes
on Thursday. On Thursday, yes. And he can wear a yellow color shirt or cream color shirt on Thursday. That would give him good results.
Okay.
Okay?
Sir, what about the financial status?
Financial status, you see, his financial status, if you want his improvement in financial status, just feed the ants daily with sugar.
Daily.
I think this you should get results within 90 to 120 days. Within 3 to 4 months, you should get better results for the financial stability.
Okay.
Thank you.
What about the future, sir?
Future? What you want to know? Future? Just you be brief. I'll just explain.
Specifically,
future
means the financial position and the job. Business is good.
Yeah. Business will be good. Don't worry. The dasha is excellent. Just try to do his remedies. I think 2016 you will get a good news. Mid-2016 you will get some good news.
Mid-2016
you will get some good news. Okay? When the dasha changes. Okay. All the best.
Okay.
Thank you.
Okay. Thanks a lot for calling. Alright. Doctor, shall we go to another mail?
Yeah.
It's from Bhavesh. Wants to know about his career and marriage. Details are February 20th, 1988.
Okay.
Time is around 4 a.m. in Kerala.
Okay.
That's it. He wants to know about his career and marriage.
Okay, career, he's got Ardhashani, which is going to finish on 2/11/2014. He got Javadosham also. The growth can be there as the Shani finishes. So January 2015, you can expect the growth in your career. And regarding marriage, I think it will be 2015, end of 2015. That's a favorable period. You can wear Aqua Marine Crystal. Your prosperity pendant number is 5. And if you Wednesday, you should fast and be a vegetarian food at the same time. And you should feed 5 poor people with vegetarian food on every Wednesday. And eat some green vegetables on every Wednesday. And you can also keep a fast on every Saturday until December 2015. You will get excellent results for the same.
Thank you. Okay. Thank you, Dr. B. Another caller with us. Hello, good afternoon. Namaskaram.
Hi, good afternoon. Namaskaram.
Hi, Ara Samsarikinde.
And the Dajan.
Okay, Ara Kucharinde.
And then I
have okay, Paranyolo. Date of birth, Paranyolo.
Date of birth is 3/1/1970.
Okay. Time?
Morning 5:30. Okay. 5:30.
Evade Jenichad?
Kerala.
Okay. And the Ariende?
Just about the job and building of house and all like future cases.
Okay.
And what is the time of birth?
5:30 AM. Born in Kerala. Wants to know about his job and his future. When
he can build a house.
Yeah, yes, yes.
Okay. You're born on Saturday.
Hello?
Yeah, you're born on Saturday. You got Tula Rashi and Choti Nakshatra. Swati,
yeah, yeah.
Choti Nakshatra.
Yeah.
And you have presently Kantaka Shani going up till October 2017.
October 2017.
Yeah. If you want to build a house, you have to build the house after that only.
After that,
yeah, your dasha was Shani up till March 2014, but now it is Budham dasha. Budham dasha is very good, but
okay,
still the Saturn planet, that is Kantaka Shani, is going on up till October 2017. I would like to advise you, you can build a house end of October 2017.
End of
2017, you can say. Sorry.
Current job or any, because I have another offer, okay, is there any chance to change or any?
Yes, 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 you can change the job March 2015, you can easily change the job, there is a displacement of the job, but to have the favorable results, I would advise you to do some remedies at least for 4-5 months so that you get job satisfaction in the new assignment.
Okay.
Okay, yeah, the remedies goes as follows, that you should wear a prosperity pendant number 5.
Okay.
You should keep a small piece of square silver in your purse always.
Okay.
And you should feed the pigeons with orange masoor dal every Saturday and Tuesday.
Okay.
As you have Kantaka Shani. And plus take a bath with salt water every Tuesday.
Okay.
And if it is possible, you can be vegetarian on Tuesday, Thursday and Saturday. 3 days vegetarian food.
Tuesday, Thursday, Saturday.
Yes, yes. This is
and if current job and all it is.
Current job is okay, stable. It is not a problem. Stable. But still, the growth level is not up to the mark. Correct?
Okay. Then what are the financial situation? Because I'm here and it is not up to this one. Okay.
Yeah, but correct. The savings are not there. That you have to bear up till the Kantaka Shani is there. Just do these remedies. Keep on doing these remedies. At the end of Kantaka Shani, you will be able to save and you will tentatively get a good news also same time.
Okay, 2017.
Yes, yes. End of October 2007. So you can expect some good things in November and December 2017. Thank you.
Thank you.
Okay, thanks a lot for calling.
Okay.
All right, doctor. Next, we are going for a break.
Okay.
മിനിയർത്തിൽ ഇനി ഒരു ബ്രേക്കാണ്. ബ്രേക്കിന് പോകുന്നതിന് മുന്നേ നിങ്ങൾക്ക് ഡോക്ടർ കുമാറിനെ നേരിട്ട് കാണണം, കൺസൾട്ടേഷൻ വേണം, അല്ലെങ്കിൽ ഗൈഡൻസ് വേണം അദ്ദേഹത്തിനെങ്കിൽ, യു ക്യാൻ ഡെഫിനറ്റ്ലി കോൺടാക്ട് മിസ്റ്റർ കിരൺ. ആൻഡ് ദ കോൺടാക്ട് നമ്പർ 0502724157. അപ്പോൾ ഒരു ബ്രേക്ക് എടുത്തിട്ട് ഞങ്ങൾ വേഗം തിരിച്ചു വരുന്നവർക്കും സീ യു ഓൾ ആഫ്റ്റർ വെരി ഷോർട്ട് ബ്രേക്ക്.